It was the 1980s, a time, they said, to loosen up, to forsake the stuffy, conservative ways of the past for ones a bit more exciting. For many banks, it was like a night on the town. Unfortunately, it was the customers who ultimately paid for it. At Loyola, we never forget whose money it is.